So it sounds like you don't want him to campaign for you then. Is that right?
Well, I will work with anyone who will put West Virginia forward.